And the Racine St. Catherine's Angels have opted to be introduced as a team tonight. So St. Catherine's Angels are for Adrian Harrington. At linebacker number 15. At quarterback number 2, Keenan Carter. At safety number 6, Darren Hutcherson. And at safety number 4, Deshaun Brown. And the head coach of the Angels is Dan Biller. This is Jeff Albertson from Madison. He's joined by Mark Schindler, David Wallen, and he's going to the South End zone.
Thank you.
third and 10.
Holy. please say please. Long out to cut.
Thank you.
St. Pat's on the scoreboard for the first time in the game with 12 seconds remaining. It's now 7-6. Captains of the Division 4 runner-up team, the St. Croix Panthers, please report to receive their individual awards. And now will head coach Tony DeSalvo please step forward to receive St. Croix Central's team trophy. Congratulations to the St. Croix Central Panthers, this year's Division IV runners-up. And now will the captains of the Division IV Championship team, Racine St. Catherine's Angels, please step forward to receive their individual medals. And now will head coach Dan Miller of Racine St. Catharines please step forward to receive their championship trophy. Congratulations to Racine St. Catharines, this year's Division 4 state champion. Once again, congratulations to both St. Croix Central, the runners-up, and Racine St. Catharines, the victors. In a hard-fought game, both teams had an excellent season. The Wisconsin Interscholastic Athletic Association has enjoyed forward to having you as our guest. Keep in mind once again that championship games begin tomorrow at 10 a.m. with the